So I'm a Much Music kid. So I'm so good to finally meet you.
Lovely to meet you as well.
All these years of watching and listening now to your radio show.
Isn't it crazy how Much Music has this kind of weird hold on people? Like our memories of it, even the ones who worked at it, your experiences with it are probably the same as mine. Like, it's just such a strange part of our life that just meant so much.
It was like a touchstone of Canadian culture. It was the center of everything. Film, TV, music. It wasn't just one thing. It was everything.
Yeah, we took it seriously. Like, we really... I just saw Rick not that long ago. We were catching up talking about it, how intentional we were. And we were young. We didn't really know what we were doing, but we knew what we were going for. And I think that was what was really important.
Yeah.
Well, I forgot a lot of it, right? So I forgot a lot of it, and then somebody will remind me of something that happened. And then I'm not the kind of guy, I'm not a nostalgic guy, so I don't take a lot of stock of my past. But every now and then when I'm reminded of it, I think, oh, wow, what a weird run it's been.
I'll be in your comment section, and I'll start reminding you of all these Much Music things that I remember.
Awesome.
So good to meet you.
You too. Thank you so much.